of guys can bother.
Rubio beating Ayton up top. He'll bring the hammer. He did so well in that Portland game as the Suns rallied. He made two great defensive plays as he reels inside with a two-hand slam.
Roddy chopped him across the head, too. Maybe that you'll believe it then.
Look with a handoff to Rubio. Mills got a hand on it. And that will be blocked.
Who are taking the easy opportunities at the rim.
Rubio and the Suns trying to build on a 7-0 run. Booker with a step back. Got it.
You know, who's to say that mid-range...